Having a quick look at the diamonds here on the nickel discs, and you can see that some of the discs have lost their diamonds, and pretty much all of the diamonds that are still there are very black in colour. Now, what I've got is, this is on a piece of sponge, so that I can move it through the focal plane of the macro lens. But you can see the little diamond in the top right there jumps around a little bit. That is 10 pieces of the fuel that came out of the Lion reactor.